question, we are asked to find horizontal and vertical components of force which is acting on a lawn mower. Now suppose consider this is a